Hello everyone, today's date is 15th of October 2020, class nursery, subject English handwriting. This is our revision class and we all know that there are four lines in English copies. First, second, third and fourth, okay? You have to just trace the letter while reading it aloud. You have to trace the letter and reading it aloud, okay? Trace korbe ebong jore jore bolbe. So let us start. K K K K K K K. Now next line. K K K K K K K is for key, K is for kangaroo, K is for kite, K is for kettle, K is for king, okay? Now, next one, trace and write. Here are four lines, first, second, third and fourth. You just maintain the line and write in proper box and line. K K K. This is our revision class. K. Previous classes we do this work. K. Just trace and now write it yourself, okay? K. K is for key, K is for kangaroo, K is for kettle, K is for kite, K is for king. Okay, like this you have to do your classwork. Thank you.